everyone, I'm Yvonne from National Computer College. Welcome to our channel.
What's the one thing standing between a hacker and your data? Your password. But is yours strong enough? Your password is your first line of defense. Weak or reused passwords put your entire digital life and your company at risk. Let's talk about common mistakes. Too many people still use passwords like 123456. Password or even their pet's name. Sound familiar? Others reuse the same password across multiple sites. If one gets hacked, they all fall like domino. Cybercriminals use automated tools to guess weak passwords in seconds. These are called brute force and dictionary attacks. A strong password isn't just long, it is unpredictable. Here's what a strong password looks like. At least 12 characters long, includes upper and lowercase letters, numbers and symbols. No personal info or dictionary words. Even better, use a passphrase, like a sentence with random words. Sunflower, blue, 3, banana chair. Can't remember all the strong passwords? You don't have to. Use a password manager. It stores and generates secure passwords, so you don't have to reuse or write them down. And here's your next line of defense, MFA or multi-factor authentication. It asks for something you know, your password, and something you have, like the code from your phone. Even if a hacker gets your password, they are still locked out. At work, always follow the company's password policies. Don't share passwords, even with coworkers. Never email them or write them on a sticky note. Change passwords immediately if you suspect a breach. And remember, use strong, unique passwords. Don't reuse them across sites. Store them securely and always enable